Now that we've seen what the LG phone can do, let's move on now to the Micromax Canvas Infinity.
It looks like the edge-to-edge screen is the new normal. Soon, bezel-less displays will be taken for granted, as now not only the rich phones boast of it, but thanks to our very own homegrown company Micromax, we have a budget phone that features an edge-to-edge display. While Micromax has tried to achieve a lot for a phone at 9,999 rupees, is there more to the phone than the charm of the Infinity display? Let's find out. When we got our hands on the Canvas Infinity, we really liked the 18:9 screen on the front, making it look very chic and premium. However, when you turn around the phone, the metal finish plastic back drops us back to the ground as it looks like any other Android phone. Though we have to mention, this phone has one huge plus, a removable battery cover. For a phone with a 5.7-inch display, Infinity doesn't feel or look so big. In fact, it is comfortable to hold and easy to operate. The HD display on the phone gets the job done. The colors are bright and vivid. However, we would have liked if Micromax went with full HD on this one, as this phone is meant for media consumption. That said, even with the HD screen, it is quite an experience that one gets while watching videos or playing games under 10,000 rupees. Talking about optics, a 13-megapixel rear camera clicks pretty decent pictures with details on a good day. There are lots of modes to play with. The front camera, however, we think is this phone's killer feature, apart from the Infinity display. A 16-megapixel front camera that comes with bokeh mode to make your selfie stand out. We think it's pretty neat, even the shots came out well with the selfie camera. Infinity runs on Android 7.1 and the company promises the latest Android update soon. There is less bloatware, which we really like, and somehow this phone is highly inspired by iOS. We say that because the icons are somewhat like we see on the iPhone. No app drawer, making the appearance closer to iOS than Android. The new Micromax phone is powered by Snapdragon 425 and 3GB of RAM. Now we know it is an entry-level chipset, but it does work hard to give you smooth performance. We tried opening various apps, played games on it, and the phone worked just fine. There is 32GB of internal storage, which can be expanded up to 128GB via a microSD card slot. It is a dual SIM phone and it comes with 2900mAh of battery, which lasted us a day. The Cell Guru verdict. Canvas Infinity is the only phone that offers the pleasures of Infinity display under 10,000 rupees. Hence, if your budget is 10K, we suggest it's a good buy if you are looking for a display that no other budget phone offers and a good selfie camera. But if we talk about overall specs and experience, Infinity has some serious competition, one that you should compare before spending your money.
So you saw the launch, the much awaited, with so many rumors in the last 1 month. How much of that has come true, of course, we've seen in the review. Now let's find out and talk to the man himself, Rahul Sharma, joining me once again on the show. Congratulations. Can you explain to me, how do you arrive at maybe not doing a dual camera, but doing a 16 megapixel front? I'm sure there were multiple options that you played around with. How do you come down to this phone?
So first of all, I decide a price point in my head.
You start from there.
Yeah, okay. We start from price point. That we have to have a product at this price, and then we come downwards. Then we start calculating backwards. Okay. That in this price point, if we have to achieve this, and if we have to massify this technology. See, what is Micromax? How you know, what were our roots? How we started this organization? We were always known for innovation. We was always known for massification of technology. We were always known for giving premium technology in hands of, you know, millions of Indians. So if we have to do something like that, then I have to start thinking about price point. I have to start thinking about affordability also. I can't be making phones. See, a lot of people come to me and say, hey, why don't you make phones with 835 processor, 845? I want to massify the technology. If I have to make something 835, 845, I would like to bring it to 10,000 rupees, 15,000 rupees, let everybody afford that. But, you know, we have to wait for that. But majority of the market is, I want to play in 90-95% of the market rather than playing in that 5% of the market. So if you want to have a future-proof technology, you have to have 18:9 display. And from Micromax, what are we known for? As I said, giving premium technology in hands of millions of people. So we decided that we will come up with 18:9, but we will make it, we'll massify it, we'll make it for everyone in this country so that more and more people can afford it and can experience what 18:9 or a full vision display is. Okay.
So could this then have been that this could have been a phone with, let's say, when you do the balancing act of trying to put it together, did you consider that, okay, maybe we can go ahead with an 8-megapixel front camera, but let's put a dual camera at the back to make it the first ever under 10,000 rupee dual camera with an infinite or, you know, a full vision display. Are these things you have to balance? Because I think a lot of people would be very intrigued. How do you end up with this?
देखो हमारे दोस्त की एक काफ़ी पहले पिक्चर आई थी जिसमें उसका डायलॉग था कि बच्चे की जान लोगे क्या. सो यू नो इन टर्म्स ऑफ डूइंग मेनी फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सी विच फर्स्ट डू वी वॉन्ट टू अचीव. हेयर द क्वेस्ट वॉज 18:9 फुल विजन डिस्प्ले लेस देन 10,000 रुपीज एंड वी डू रियल टाइम बुकिंग इन दिस आउटस्टैंडिंग पिक्चर्स. वी हैव अ प्रीव्यू ऑन द गो. सो सिंस आवर विजन इज फुल विजन डिस्प्ले सो वट एवर पिक्चर्स यू क्लिक यू कैन सी ऑल दोज पिक्चर्स out there in the phone itself, which is, I think, again, the first feature. So, like this, you have an amazing camera, you have an amazing display. What else do you need?
So, let's get down to the other big thing I was saying is the first in this phone, and that is the first phone from Micromax, at least comes to my mind, which has an online and an offline strategy. Why did you go with something like this? Is it because the phone actually warrants both online and offline customers? You think both would appreciate it? And if it is, why haven't you done it before?
So simple answer here, Rajiv. There is a market online. There are people who would only like to go online and buy the products. And certainly there is a big market offline as well, wherein people like to go, experience the phone and then buy. Certainly we wanted to harness power of both. And hence we said, this phone will be available for both the markets.
So is that online, going to be a future strategy now? Is that how you'll go mostly?
As of now, I can say for Canvas Infinity series, this is going to be the strategy for us.
The companies that were burning cash, the blue and the greens, the number of people that they have out there, your supporters and everybody else out there that are selling out there.
I'll tell you what has changed.
The amount of money that they are giving in terms of margins, everything remains the same.
See,
so what has changed?
Rajiv, if there is spring, there is summer also. If there is summer, there is winter also. Things change. And see, this is the first time we have taken a step back. Have you ever seen us, playing defensively? We have always been,
front foot
player. Yeah, front foot player. Always we want, we have always hit ball out of the park. This is the first time we said, okay, let us play like defensive. These were the middle overs. And I think that strategy has played well for us. As an organization, we are still profitable. So whatever products we have been launching in these last couple of months, they are all doing great. And the reports, I hear from, all of you only, that Micromax is gaining the share back. And also there are reports that, that we are doing well. And I can tell you, that in next 2 quarters, you will see Micromax getting back into the numbers and all those sort of things. So we're pretty confident on that. Absolutely. Biggest question was, when do we start playing back again on front foot and start, hitting ball out of park? I think, and also the innovation. Because if you take innovation out, then yes, then there is an issue. So I think with this whole full vision display, we're the first one, not only in India, in the world to bring full vision display at less than 10,000 rupees, and living up to the promise of Micromax of being a disruptor and bringing premium technology in hands of millions of people.